The Hyperspace Lodge is a location discovered by telepathic professionals who have visited this space in the higher realms called the Hyperspace Lodge, and in this telepathic Hyperspace Lodge individuals have seen various things both aware and unaware to those who are and are not themselves telepathic professionals. So-called telepathic professionals have been recorded throughout human history in various forms of folklore and phenomenon, wherein people from different places around the world have come up with the same number, or the same color item, or seemingly, or perhaps randomly, or otherwise became interested in an old sort of music, or an old movie that nobody seemed to be talking about, and then the themes and concepts in the reference then are decoded and deeper levels of significance are found as one ventures down such levels of curiosity. The Hyperspace Lodge is and of itself a concept that has gained interest due in part to the popularization of online chat rooms that have made it possible for individuals to share telepathic experiences and perhaps discover a quality of human consciousness that has always been there and is now in fact becoming more a part of day-to-day life. Philosophical study of the structures of consciousness and thinking experiments of this kind, and all sorts of experiences records and documents regarding, and not limited to consciousness, astral projection, and other unexplained aspects of the human brain, and the nature of consciousness. As a philosophical notion, the Hyperspace Lodge meetings have played a part in the staging of many unexplained telepathic and dream communications exercised by those who seek to be themselves professionals in such fields and expansions of consciousness. Meetings in the Hyperspace Lodge have been recorded as early as the early years of the 20th century. Do you want to visit the Hyperspace Lodge? There is a test you can do. Make an attempt in the form of a scientific experiment to meet in the Hyperspace Lodge with a friend and communicate as some sort of information to act as a memento from the dream world that you can write down and document the power of sending communications in the telepathic rooms and hallways of the total consciousness construct.